Two of the very best to lace up the boots, going mano a mano again here at SummerSlam. What do you look for early from John Cena, David?
Well, I think Cena's going to show him why he's been the face of WWE for the past 10 years.
Meanwhile, John AJ Styles, the quintessential Georgia Bulldog, a champion everywhere he's competed, except here in WWE.
Yeah, but I can tell you right now, AJ Styles, even with those two IWGP championships, being a former NWA champion, he's never been in anything like this SummerSlam in Barclays Arena.
And while he's had big match experience, not as much as John Cena.
Absolutely not. Whether you love John Cena or you hate him, this is John Cena's home turf. And AJ Styles is starting to realize that. The question is, how does AJ Styles react? I think he's going to be perfectly fine. But getting over that initial shock is going to take a little.
AJ Styles cinches in the side headlock, trying to get the early upper hand over John Cena.
I think AJ's trying to psych himself up, to be honest. He knows he had help last time, and frankly, he's a little worried. He's nervous.
Nothing wrong with psyching yourself up, David.
Do what you got to do.
It's sold out SummerSlam. You just don't want to psych yourself out. That's the thing. Listen to this crowd.
They are split down the middle. Now it's Cena's turn with the side headlock, trying to keep the high-flying AJ Styles grounded.
And obviously, Cena has a major power advantage here. So I look for him to use that. But then again,
there's the
AJ's
agility.
Got the finesse.
Beautiful dropkick executed by AJ Styles.
Speed kills.
But he has to be careful about this, John. Too much showboating will cost you against a guy like John Cena.
So does a big old ham hock right hand. Nothing better than a good drop kick than a straight right hand to the punch.
Look at that.
Just hit people in the face really hard. It works, I promise. Everybody has a plan to this happen. You got punched right in the face.
Now, there's no way to finesse that.
John Cena has headlined SummerSlam more than anyone else 6 times tonight against AJ Styles.
Look how we just
one of the massive matches coming your way here.
Yeah, I don't smile, son. Sometimes we get serious.
John Cena saying it's time to get serious. Uncorks another right hand to the side of AJ Styles' head.
Cena knows that this turns into a fist fight. If this turns into a power game, this is right up his alley. A capacity crowd having a great time tonight at John Cena's expense.
Love him
and
or hate
John
him.
Loves every second of it. I'm telling you, this is his home field advantage.
He thrives in atmospheres like this and looking to deliver an AA on the apron, but those back elbows. Turn the tables for AJ Styles.
Suplex
on the hardest part of the ring.
That's a match changer right there.
Wow. AJ Styles just slammed John Cena's back to the apron, realigning the spine. Let's take another look, David.
Suplex right on the, the edge of the ring. If you don't know, that's the hardest part of the ring there.
John got his foot caught up in the ropes and had a terrible landing on that hardest part of the ring.
Cena trying valiantly to get back up to his feet. AJ Styles stalking him.
This is opening. AJ needs to take advantage of this now.
Good body drop by Cena. And I think Styles has back problems now as Cena goes for the cover, only gets a one count.
I mean, launched. This is the strength of John Cena. Look at this.
Look at that height.
Launched in the air.
It showed up on the Doppler radar.
Golly, right on the back.
Hey, the fall doesn't hurt you. It's the sudden ending.
Cena using his power, just wearing him down, just leaning on him right down.
Styles with a vicious forearm to the side of Cena's jaw.
Drop kick of his own,
goes for the cover, gets a two count.
And this is part of why John Cena has been so dominant. He continues to evolve his game year after year to stay on top.
And has consistently done that throughout his career. And showing AJ Styles that he is willing to go move for move with one of the best in the world. Snap suplex by Cena. And this Brooklyn crowd in full voice.
What a right hand.
Oh, the headbutt from Cena. He knows how important this matchup is, knowing that AJ Styles, whether it was by hook or by crook, does have a victory over him in singles competition, wants to even the record here at SummerSlam. Does Cena?
Yeah, and he also knows how important it is to AJ Styles. He's won championships all over the world. The only way to finish his career correctly is to beat John Cena.
And there was AJ Styles lighting up Cena like Times Square and a forearm to the face.
Styles has him rocking.
Cena comes off the ropes, shoulder block. And again, he takes Styles off his feet.
Here we go.
Not where AJ wants to be.
A little five knuckle shuffle.
And AJ Styles can see that. A fist right across the face by the face that runs the place, John Cena.
Here we go.
Looking for the attitude adjustment. Wow, Styles lands on his feet. Bootleg kick by Styles. And now Styles looking for the Styles clash. Styles just hit the Styles clash. This could be it. Not too many people have kicked out of that Styles class, John.
No, I think Styles thought he had it won. Most of the people in this arena thought that AJ Styles had it won as well.
It was a beautiful counter here. Cena went for the AA. Oh, Pele kick. Then AJ sets him up.
And look at this. Everything about this is perfect. Hits him with a Styles class. Gets a good cover.
I think it was that right there. It took him a little bit longer to roll him over and cover him.
And there's an attitude adjustment by Cena. Quick cover. Hooks both legs, and yet Styles able to power out. Incredible stuff here between Cena and Styles.
Just shows how much this match means to each guy. AJ Styles has won championships all over the world, but one thing that's been over his head the whole time is he's never fought John Cena and won.
But he did at Money in the Bank.
With help.
Hey, a win's a win. One here will cement AJ Styles' legacy as perhaps the greatest of his era.
John Cena's conquered many mediums, but nothing means more to him than beating AJ Styles here tonight at SummerSlam, willing to pull out all the stops, including this highly dangerous one. Styles on his feet.
What?
Whoa, torture rack.
Styles showing he's got some power, though, too.
And I think that was a message sent to John Cena that AJ Styles may be smaller physically, but like you said, David, lots of power. And when And when you have adrenaline and when you have motivation, that can make you much stronger as well.
Oh, absolutely. And as important as this match is, I mean, come on. We're here at SummerSlam. The adrenaline's through the roof right now.
AJ Styles made his memorable WWE debut in January at the Royal Rumble, looking to continue to add to his WWE legend. Countered by Cena, catapult Styles face first into the top turnbuckle.
Oh! That's something that innovative you should, offense. Cena. Can have it.
God, look at those quotes.
Cutter by Cena results in a two count.
This is strength. That's just God-given.
Wow. They just tossed him up. There.
What are the adjustments you would like to see AJ Styles make in this matchup, John?
I think AJ Styles has done a great job so far. He's got to stay with his game plan. He hit him with a Styles Clash. He got a good cover. He didn't beat him.
That's
do it
right.
again.
Oh, he's doing everything right. The only problem is he's up against John Cena.
Roll up by Styles, jackknife cover. He gets a two count, comes off the ropes. Oh, drop to hold. Scott Cena looking for that STF. Well, got it by Styles.
Actually,
I think he landed him on the knee.
To come into SummerSlam and beat John Cena with his own move.
A modified version, something he picked up in Japan from Hirooki
Goto. AJ Styles says he loves beating up John Cena. Well, right now, he should be in heaven because he is beating up John Cena.
Look, he did some damage to Cena's neck there, too. Watch this. Scoops him up. Oh, right on the knee, right on the back of the neck. Cena's still holding his neck.
And with that, Ushiguroshi, AJ Styles came oh so close to vanquishing John Cena, trying to beat him down now with those forearms. His forearms, some of the nastiest strikes in WWE.
Right now, AJ Styles just needs to keep applying pressure. Whatever you do, do not let John Cena recover. And when he says he never gives up, that's not a hashtag, that's a lifestyle.
An incredible atmosphere here in Brooklyn for SummerSlam. Springboard, he misses a 450 splash. No water in the pool. Cena.
Wow, that was close. That was close.
Unbelievable.
It was almost code red for AJ Styles after that move.
And look at this, a springboard 450 like it was nothing. Only problem is,
and it came up with
nobody's home.
And so all of them, both Cena, Styles, willing to pull out every possible move in their arsenal, John.
And moves we've never seen before.
This is like two great old boxing champions. Just forget the jab, forget working the body. Just throw home run punches at each other until somebody can't get up.
And this year, Barclays Center is played host to two memorable boxing battles in Pete Thurman, Sean Porter, Leo Santa Cruz, and Carl Frampton, but nothing like the atmosphere here tonight for SummerSlam and Cena versus Styles. Oh, German suplex, rolling German suplex.
Oh, wow.
Face buster by Styles. Shoulders down. John Cena able to elevate that left shoulder before the referee was able to hit the mat for the third and final time.
Now Styles hit him with the move he wanted. He didn't get the cover he wanted. He let the shoulder free that was able to kick out. And Styles right now is learning the frustration of every WWE performer of the last decade plus. How in the world do you beat this guy?
The intensity of this dream matchup rising like the temperature here at the Barclays Center in Brooklyn. Again, AJ Styles wanting to use the real estate to his advantage. Springboard! Cena turns it into it. Dropped hold, now he's got the STF.
He's got it locked in.
Cena putting the squeeze.
Yeah, Styles may have to tap.
Cena has positioned himself in between Styles and the closest rope. Perfect position for John Cena.
Oh, but a nice reversal.
Oh, wow.
Crossface here by Styles. A lightning quick reversal by Styles. Will it be enough to force John Cena to tap?
Look at this.
Wow. The strength of John Cena on display yet again.
Wow. Can't coach strength.
Oh, Styles looking for that calf crusher.
He's got it.
A war of attrition, a battle of submissions between John Cena and AJ Styles. Cena looking at that bottom rope.
Hey, that's exactly where John looked at right away. You know, the best option to get out of this is to get to a rope.
Oh, AJ's turning him, though.
Veteran move by AJ Styles.
Oh, wow, look at the torque on that.
And if Cena won't tap, he could very well have a reversal by John Cena. Back to the STF.
This is an amazing example of the skill set.
His left foot is almost on his hip for AJ Styles. The body is not supposed to bend that way.
We have seen sundry submission
got
attempts.
Got his finger trying to figure a way out of this.
Styles reverse again. Cena's shoulders down for a two count. Oh! A leg kick. Or excuse me, enziguri there by AJ Styles. And a dazed look on the face of Cena.
One thing that AJ Styles has done, being in that submission that long, he take away the power of John Cena.
Oh! Styles walks right into that back elbow. Cena to the tornado DDT by John Cena. Back press hooks the leg. Styles kicks out again.
Cena didn't have enough in him to hold him tight enough for the cover, though.
Both athletes in incredible condition. In terms of cardio, but right now, the physicality of this matchup taking its toll on both competitors,
John. Absolutely, but they've both been through wars. And they both smell like smoke because they've both been through fire. Look, this is one in a long line of battles for both of these great champions.
Styles beginning to stir. Meanwhile, Cena nursing that left leg.
We've seen John do this before.
They don't call it high risk for nothing. Going all the way to the high rent district is John Cena.
And he hit it. I mean, he hit it. It's over.
Guillotine leg drop to the back of Styles' head for a two count.
Cena now the one realizing, look at this thing of beauty. This leg drop off the top rope and he hit it perfectly. Made a cover and didn't beat AJ Styles. Cena's now the one figuring out why AJ Styles has won so many championships all over the world.
Both of them possess Mensa level ring IQs. It could very well come down to who makes that critical mistake, David.
No, absolutely, because both guys are pulling out new stuff and countering everything. So who's gonna counter the counter and win?
Cena purchased Styles up on the top turnbuckle.
The other thing is both guys are extremely consistent.
Styles
AJ
desperately
knows what's coming.
Yeah, fighting him, fighting it off with those elbows. Now these right hands to the head of John Cena.
Wow!
Frankensteiner, Mamma Mia!
Incredible!
Oh, he's not done.
And that could be.
Here we go.
Styles, look at
him. Oh, he hit it.
He got it.
That's him. That's it.
It's over. It has to be. Cena. Wow. Are you kidding me?
This is incredible athleticism. And this is just a thing of beauty. AJ Styles has won championships. He's won matches with this for years. He nails John Cena with it, and it's not enough.
It's usually his pièce de résistance, but John Cena, as expected, putting up lots of resistance. He isn't a 15-time WWE World Champion for nothing. But AJ Styles would like to ascend to the summit of sports entertainment here in WWE. In order to do that, he has to get by John Cena. Again,
still
on one leg is right, John. Oh, and Styles wise to attack that leg.
Oh man.
Look at this. Oh, wow. Turned him inside out with it.
The vestiges of battle written over both of these warriors' faces. Cena has him up in the fireman's carry again. And he's going up again. Nothing can stop him. He's looking to go all the way up.
Kick out of that.
A tremendous match, an equally tremendous atmosphere at SummerSlam in Brooklyn.
This super AA, John Cena plants it. John Cena makes the cover, and the match continues. You wonder why this was a dream match for so long. Among wrestling fans all over the world, this is why.
It's manifested into a rivalry for the ages.
We are watching a classic.
And John Cena looking a bit shocked. He can't believe that Styles was able to kick out of that Avalanche AA.
He's bewildered. What does he have to do to win? I've never seen him perplexed like this, ever.
None of us can believe.
This is the frustration that people have felt with John Cena for so many of the last years. But how do you beat this guy? Cena, for the first time, I think, is now feeling this. AJ Styles?
Yeah, what does it say about the Bushido, the fighting spirit of AJ Styles?
He's definitely earned my respect, I'll say that. It looks like he's earning John's, too.
Barely able to stand up. Cena has him back up.
But he can't cover.
Left Cena unopening. That's huge right there.
Styles is going somewhere. Look at this.
Yeah, he knows to use that real estate to his advantage.
He knows he wasn't going to hit the cover. Here comes that phenomenal fall, and he nailed it. He just beat John Cena at SummerSlam.
AJ Styles does it again.
Here is your winner, AJ Styles.
Legacy affirmed. Is a man who has just reached the summit. AJ Styles, what a hell of a victory.
Who would have thought that in the year 2016, AJ Styles would hold two singles victories over John Cena here at WWE.
And there's no asterisks on this one.
No, there's not.
This was a one-on-one classic. This was a battle of two incredible champions. Neither one to give an inch. John Cena could not believe that he hits AJ Styles with that super AA, makes the cover. The match continues, and John Cena is in absolute disbelief.
Here he is going for another AA to finish off AJ, but AJ's able to counter, turn it into a Styles clash. Boom! He wasn't done yet.
But AJ knows that a cover there probably would have done no good.
Here it is.
Then, wow, the phenomenal forearm leads to this dramatic and phenomenal win for AJ Styles at SummerSlam.
slam.
That is a career defining moment for AJ Styles. He just walked into SummerSlam, the place that John Cena has ruled, the 15-time world champion, and walked out with an incredible victory in a classic.
What a night at SummerSlam, and what a match we have just witnessed between two preternaturally talented competitors. John Cena falling short again against the phenomenal AJ Styles.
Wow. He fought like a champion.
And the WWE Universe treating him like one with a sign of respect.
You better believe it. Put it on your calendar. You're going to tell your kids and your grandkids about the day you watched John Cena.
Some kind of symbolism there.
That is a legend right there.
John Cena leaving a piece of him in the ring.
Look at the dignity. Look at the class. That is what a champion is made of, and that is how a champion reacts.
Uh-huh. This is why everybody, I don't care who you are, how you feel about him, you respect John Cena.
The personification of a sports entertainer, nonpareil, one of the all-time greats, John Cena, leaving defeated here at SummerSlam, but always ready for a fight.